guys, welcome back once again in Study Tree. As we all know that monsoon has started and day by day the weather is changing. The climate is changing, guys. Okay, so we all have to be very, very careful and stay at home. Try our level best to stay at home. And you guys, I request you all the students to please be at home, stay at home and carry on studying. Because books is our best friend. Okay? Guys, today we are going to study about the verbs present tense of exercise 7. Present tense. Tense is very important, guys. For spoken English, for literature. Okay? Many of us, we think that no, tense is not important in speaking. No, guys. Never think that. Tense is very, very important, guys. So I request you all to please watch the full video without skipping. Okay? And before starting the video, I would like to request you all to please press the bell icon over here and subscribe the channel. Guys, today in exercise 7, we are going to study about the present tense, its right uses of tense. Okay, present tense we are talking about. We are going to discuss about the present tense, its kind. Okay, today we are going to discuss about the simple present tense and the present continuous or present progressive tense. Well guys, I would like to request you once again to watch the full video without skipping. Well, if by chance you face any problem, just go to the comment box and drop a message. The teacher of Bloomfield International School is always with you for your studies. Okay? And after watching the full video, guys, I would like to request you of any subjects, guys, for mathematics, science, SST, English, literature, or any subjects, guys, I would like to request you all to please go to the comment box and mention your name. As you mention your name in the comment box, your attendance automatically is done up here. So I would like to request you to please watch the full video of Bloomfield International School. We, the teacher of Bloomfield International School, try our level best to take you all in a very smooth way. So systematically, you get all your answer without any doubt. But we all request you all to please do not skip the video and watch. Okay? Come, let's get started, guys. Okay? Today we are going to discuss about the verbs present tense. It is very important, guys. I told you just now. Tense. What is a tense, guys? Tense refers to the time of an action or a state of being in the past, present or future. When the action has been taken place, I am watching my video or I watched my video, okay, or I will watch the video. This tense shows us, tells us when the action is going to be taken place or when the action took place. Okay? Next is here, for example, I have mentioned it here. Try your level best, guys, for any subject. We all are facing problem, you or I. We all are facing problem due to lockdown. But try your level best to concentrate and watch the video of Bloomfield International School. Okay? Now, example has been given here. I study in a boarding school. Next is, he is reading a book. Next is, my father is an engineer. Okay, present tense. What is the present tense? Okay, the present tense is used to refer to an action or a state of being at the time of speaking. Once again, the present tense is used to refer to an action or a state of being at the time of speaking. The same very thing I had told you just now. It shows us, it tells us, the tense tells us the when the action has been taken place or is taking place. Now we are going to discuss about today the forms of the present tense. We are going to discuss about the simple present tense and second is present continuous or present progressive. Okay, now come, let's get started guys. Without hesitation, just watch the full video without skipping and try your level best to note it down all this in your fair copy. In my previous video even, I had requested you all to please try to note it down all in your fair copies in a good writing. Writing is very important guys. Well, come, now let us get started. Now guys, simple present tense. Come, let us discuss about simple present tense, where it is used. Okay, we use the simple present tense to refer to a universal truth guys. Okay, the moon moves around the sun, it is universal truth. Okay, the sun rises in the east. So what we use simple present tense to refer. Okay, a universal truth, the moon moves around the sun. Second, we use simple present tense, a routine or habitual action. He goes for a walk. He goes for a walk at 6 in the morning. Okay, he goes for a walk at 6 in the morning. Second is a regular action, when we have to indicate regular action. Snakes hibernate. Okay, hibernate in winters. Okay, next is characteristics, our sleep during the day. Next is when we indicate a warning, when we are giving a warning. Okay, fight with me once again and I stop talking to you. Once again I am repeating guys. Okay, simple present tense, we use the simple present tense to refer to a universal truth, a routine or habitual action, a regular action, characteristics, and in a warning. These are the where we use to refer, where we use the simple present tense. Well guys, once again I am repeating. Okay, simple present tense is refers to a universal truth. Example has been given you here, the moon moves around the sun. Second, a routine or habitual action, he goes for a walk at 6 in the morning. Okay, a regular action, snake hibernate in winters. Characteristics, okay, our sleep during the day, and a warning, when we have to give someone warning. Fight with me once again and I stop talking to you. Well guys, now come, let's go to the next step.